FOI po, no, it's actually a tool. It is a platform po. Ayan, where our Filipino citizens can lodge their request. So it's a doorway po, no, to access government information, to ask questions, and to receive po, no, legitimate answers directly from their government. So yan po si FOI in a nutshell.
Tayong EO for the FOI program and it covers all agencies under the executive branch, dyan po tayo kabilang, then we still have to comply with the requirements set by the program. So again, reiteration that we have this admin liabilities under Section 15 of EO number 2 CERS of 2016.
Bakit ba kami nag-upgrade? Okay. Sa old version po kasi, medyo hindi kasi kaya yung mga additional features na kailangan po naming ilagay. So, eto, yung bago po nating dashboard po kasi medyo nagkaroon tayo ng much freedom. Paano natin ipaprocess po yung request?
With the PCO as the overseeing authority for the implementation and compliance of agencies on the Freedom of Information Program under the executive branch, we continually strive to provide programs that cultivate and promote the citizens' right to access information.